Today, I'm going to teach you how to use rattling antlers. When I rattle, I like to start my rattling like this. And deer fight, they run into trees, they kick up leaves, so you want to act as natural as you can. Follow those techniques. Remember, do not rattle too aggressive. And when you're done rattling, always be ready, because it could happen like that.